So who has been crucified? Is the white man on the cross or is the black man on the cross? Who are the two thieves on the left? Are these not the Chinese and the Americans? And the Africans are hanging at the center. What does that mean for us as Africans? And who are the Romans? Who are the Dutch? Who crucified Jesus? Are we not struggling right now under the Roman-Dutch concept? So has Jesus dropped from the cross? The answer is no. Jesus is still hanging on the cross.